You get 19?
Why is it
is
like.
It?
What the heck?
It's our painting mom I just did. What?
Why is it
is
like.
It?
Here, go ahead and cut your.
It's not.
Oh, okay.
Hello!
What is happening with the audio?
I don't
right
know
now?
What's going on with the audio.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Hello!
What is
oh, there is massive latency,
I don't know what's
that's
going
why.
On with the audio.
Or maybe we just take this out.
Yeah, we're
oh,
just,
there is
let's just, well,
because
see, that's why.
Yeah,
eventually,
that's
so. Okay, well, never mind that. We were,
yeah.
Right. See, this is what happens. This is what happens when you,
okay,
have like a computer update and it, like, screws everything up. So,
all of your settings
all
are
my
now.
Audio settings are screwed up.
Okay.
We had, like, a 7-second latency issue.
That
so, hi, everybody. It's good being back.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
We had, like, a
7-second
latency issue. So,
my goodness.
Hi, everybody. It's good being back.
Bully
Blue!
Is
hi, Kay! You know what? I'm just gonna call you Kay, because I'm gonna butcher. butcher
hello,
that
hello.
Your name. It's terrible, because it's a beautiful name. Hi, Kay!
Hi,
I'm
are
gonna call
are
you
are
Kay, because I'm gonna butcher. Carry on. Well, here's a song to start off the night that we've been trying to do for a long time, I think, right?
Well, here's a song to start off the night.
Yeah. But this is just a fun song that we've been trying to do.
K.
Yes.
We can call you K. K, we can handle.
I'll definitely call you
yes.
K.
Yes.
This is just a fun song.
Hello, it's Jewish. K.
Yes,
Jewish.
Jewish.
We are glad you're here.
Yes.
Got a good stuff for you tonight.
Thank you.
sun's in my eyes, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the base. Come on with the rain, I've got a smile on my face. I'm walking down the main road.
Yeah, hey, sorry we weren't around on Monday, guys. Windows decided that it wanted an update, so, yes. Hey, and for all of y'all that are subscribers, or you want to be a subscriber, we actually have a new emote for our tier 2s, and it just so happens to be this guy's face, as you can see, so, yeah, Rach, rocking
yeah,
your actually.
Know, I just didn't have socks with my shoes I was wearing, and I didn't want to wear my shoes in the house, so, yeah.
You know.
That's how it goes.
There's no shame in that. You know
yeah,
what?
It's comfy.
Naked feet tonight.
Yes! Zach.
Oddball
Party
out.
Pooper.
I'm sorry.
You're...
I tried, I really...
You're out of the band. No, not really.
Wow, so we've got all kinds, and I think we had some cheers even. There was all kinds of happening
Mad
here.
Mad Wolf, thanks.
Mad Wolf, thank you so much for those cheers there. That's awesome. Honestly, that's awesome. Thank you. You know, I guess now's a good time to plug in. First time, you know.
Yeah.
What was I about to plug? I was going to plug.
You're gonna
plug yeah. Things. If you want to keep up with us during the week, like on Tuesday and Thursday and Saturday and Sunday when we're not streaming, you can join our Discord. All the information is down below, somewhere down there. So go check it out. We'd love to hang out, chat. Just totally do that. Wonderful.
Yeah. Yep.
What are we feeling? Okay, you know, we do have our song selection open for y'all to request the songs.
Please request songs.
So feel free to request, but in the meantime,
gosh.
What should we get? I
feel like something more, what do you think? In the sort of chill vein that you were.
Chill? Yeah. Chillish?
Hey, what if we did? I don't know if we've ever streamed this guy. I mean, it's very chill.
Ooh. Yeah.
We don't want people to go to sleep, but it's so chill. I mean,
well, we're going to play some super chill ambient goodness for y'all. Oh. Shinobi.
Shinobi.
And what's that one called again? That's a...
Dans Norvegian.
That's a very French
Norvegian.
French sounding?
Is that
American. Sound French?
Dance Norvegian.
Dance
Norwegian dance.
Norwegian dance. Hey, I'm a Norwegian.
Hey.
I should have been dancing.
Oh, well. Hey, look at y'all with your song requests. You know, this one here, we should just play it, see if they know it. Which I'm sure that, you know, I mean.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure the people
we're playing to gamers, I mean.
Oh, Doc Allen, hello, welcome.
Hey,
Doc Allen.
Yes, thanks.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks. Could you, do we have the,
I believe so, yes. Yes,
the,
yes,
the
yes.
Course.
The good stuff.
Oh, yes. Isn't it glorious how big it is?
Look, it's diverse.
Doc Allen, welcome. Ready?
Thank you. Hey, for our first time playing through it,
yes.
You know.
Yes! That was cool. That
yeah, all right.
Oh my goodness. Metal Gear. You don't know it.
Ooh. But that's a four shot. You know what? We will learn it just for you. The Metal Gear.
Yes.
Thanks, Houndstooth.
Hey.
y'all have experienced our first time playing it through.
Yay!
That was pretty good. That was a success.
That was a win. I like what you did to that. It was cool. The adding in the other song.
Yeah. We added in Vaso Dorada.
Yes. That one.
On the fly.
Definitely learning, yes.
Surprise.
So that's how we do things around
here. That is how we do things around here.
Hey, also, don't neglect that song cue. We do have songs that we would love to hear what you would like us to play. So go ahead and suggest some songs for us. We do have Crazy Rhythm, which is crazy. But yeah, and you can definitely be expecting a few more theme songs coming up in the future. So it'll be good.
Da da da. Bad Wolf.
Yeah.
Yay! Oh, Mr. Four Shot, Super Mario 2. We should learn that one too.
Super Mario 2 USA. Oh.
The USA one, not the Japan one.
Interesante.
Mm-hmm. Yes. We'll add that to the list.
Interesante.
Are you making Spanish sound French?
I like that.
Interesante is French as well.
Goes to show how much I know about French.
I don't know. Uh-huh.
Although I'm probably mispronouncing it. Any French out there, I
Thank you.
roaches. Down in the bills with the rats and the roaches. Down in the bills with the rats and the roaches.
Early in the morning. Hey-o, up she rises. Hey-o, up she rises. Hey-o, up she rises.
Harmony communication. Well, thank you, Aspen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all for the loving.
I do need some hydration though.
Some beverage.
Yeah. Hey, y'all, check out our Discord down below. We'd love for you to join the chat. We'd love for you to, throughout the week, just kind of keep up with what's going on and stay informed with not only what we're doing, but also people that we love, you know? So I know, like, Houndstooth is part of the Discord. We got, actually, I think all of our subs are part of the Discord. Shape is... Yes.
Shape is what with
the rusty laser? What?
Shape is...
Hey, thank you for that follow there, Captain Bobo.
Bubbo.
I'm Bubbo. I'm going to call you Bubbo just because I can.
But yeah, shame his what with a rusty rut. What?
And, yeah, Harmony Communication does sound like a boy band.
Yes.
Harmony
yes.
Communication.
Harmony Communication.
Harmony Communication.
The shorthand, Harm Communication.
Harm-com.
That's like in Parks and Rec when Ben's doing his claymation. He's like, what, man? It's just my claymation. Shave his butt with a lusty laser. It's a lusty laser.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. So, you know how like the Asian stereotype is that Asians mix up their R's and their L's?
Yes.
So one time I was in the airport in Nagoya, Japan, and I was like, it was just like a quick layover to get from like one airplane to the next one. And the like airport person connected my people in my group and I to our connecting freight. It's like, I don't want to go get scared. I don't want to like get terrified. Like, I just want to fly on my plane to my destination. But no.
Fright?
Connecting freight.
Was it frightening?
It was, rather.
That's good. That's
it
good.
Was, it was fun.
My love.
dirty old town.
Sweet little lick skeleton there.
Oh, all right.
feeling it.
All right.
Hey.
I'm feeling the
feel
connection.
Good. The rainbow connection.
Ooh.
Can you play it?
Rainbow connection.
We'll play next time.
Yeah.
All right. We got another request here. Mother.
So usually Marilee would sing this. How do you want to do this?
Ah.
Typically our lead singer Marilee would sing this.
But she's not here.
Scarlet. Rainstorm.
Scarlet Rainstorm. Yes.
But she is not with us physically.
She is
with child.
Whose child is she with?
But she's not expecting. She's already expected.
Right, the child has arrived.
You know what? Do you feel comfortable saying it or no? Yeah, so for those of you that don't know, we are actually a five-piece band.
Mm-hmm.
There's obviously only three of us tonight, so...
Wait, what? There's only three of us tonight?
Crazy, right? I mean, the craziness of it all.
Yeah.
Mother, tell your children not to walk my way. It's usually a bad idea for me to try to sing something. Oh.
So here's what we're going to do. Let's see, who requested this? Here's what we could do here.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh,
move it to
all right, four shots. So here's what we're going to do. We are going to do this one for you on Friday.
All right.
Woo-hoo.
Marilee's coming up.
Full band? Are we going to be full band?
I think so.
Roni Carroll?
We just volunteered.
Scarlet Rainstorm.
We are now.
Full band, right?
Full band Friday. That's our new thing, right? Uh-huh. Yeah. Yep.
We'll just sit in suspense as we wait for the chat to say yay or nay.
Shinobi likes it.
Yeah, see, Shinobi's on board.
Uh-huh.
So is Zach Draper here.
Uh-huh. If both Shinobi and Zach Draper are on board, then we should do it.
Right?
Yeah.
Speaking of Zach Draper, you can be cool too and have his face as an emote.
Hey, so cool.
So you should totally feel free to subscribe. You can have his face as an emote. It's wonderful.
It's so fantastic.
I'll jump on board.
Bad
wolf.
Bad wolf.
He does awesome tattoos.
Uh-huh.
We're going to... I was going to make it better. Sad. $10 measly dollars, it's true. Shot, if you're around maybe on Monday, we're going to get that song in honor of
it's
you.
It's going to happen.
It will definitely happen. That's like a double hit to Taco Bell. You could totally give up two chalupas. Maybe three or five.
Or if you're like really hungry, it's a single meal at Taco Bell.
Or does anyone get beefy Frito burritos?
Ooh. You know what's actually really good is they're like extreme... I think it's a Taco Bell, the like extreme quesadilla or something. Oh no, I'm thinking of Chipotle has like extreme quesadillas. They're like freaking awesome.
I'm gonna have to go.
Yeah.
I always just get a burrito when I go.
Mm. All right, more.
I cannot turn down a burrito the size of a small child. I can words. Yes.
Yes. Hello. Through the Discord. Nice little.
Hey, the Discord.
You're you do this one, yeah? I think.
Bad Wolf,
thank you for the cheers, for the happies,
and the subscribes already.
Whereabouts in the UK are you, Foreshot? Like England or Scotland or North Ireland or... harmonica banjo would be amazing. Heck yes, it would.
Yes. Where do you live? Just go to the West.
It's true. That's where all the cool people are at.
Wales! Now that
Wales.
Is cool. All Wales. Right. We got a Welshman here in these parts, you know. People always discredit Wales, and I even did the same, so I apologize. I labeled, like, Great Britain. Wait, I don't know if that's the whole island. England and Scotland and Irish. A bit of Ireland, North Ireland, I think, but not Wales, so good old Wales. I hope there's not, like, another small, obscure country that I'm forgetting as well. I pride myself on geography.
Oh.
All right, more music, here we go. You did enough. Garage. Oh, it's all for my grog, my jolly, jolly grog. It's all for my beer and tobacco. I spill coffee too, and the lady shaking hands. I guess I'm going back to the car. Oh, it's all for my grog, my jolly, jolly grog. Oh, it's all for my beer and tobacco. I've spent all my chin with the lady. I guess I'm going back again the sheets were looking out for better ways. Tasted like garlic. Oh, it's all for my grog. Me jolly, jolly grog. It's all for my beer and tobacco. Obnoxious on those songs.
That's wonderful.
That was so fun.
Oh, Foreshot, you've been.
Foreshot.
Well,
thank you, St. Nicholstew.
I think this is it June or July that it'll be a full year.
It's this month.
May?
May. Oh. It's May.
You came in May?
It was like right after Easter last year.
Huh. So I guess it's about a year actually.
Yeah.
Now.
A year and, almost exactly.
Well, thank you. Is that, yeah. Of course, the other there's like two more, you know, members. We're a five piece, of course. There's
right.
Two more that are not here tonight, but they'll be here on Friday. We think maybe.
We hope.
I'm signing them up for yep. things. Maybe.
Damn, I've got the other banjo.
Got do it.
The other banjo. In the meantime. Okay, let's see
I'm
who we got
next. I'm
gonna
grab some
fluids.
If we don't have a cue. Oh, we got one in the cue.
Oh, whiskey in the jar.
Yeah, for a shot. We will definitely do it. Whiskey and
whiskey
in the jar for
I'll
you.
I'll keep this banjo for that one.
Whiskey.
Now there's a good tune. If there ever was one.
If there ever was one.
If there was a good tune.
Oh my.
Oh.
I need. Hey, are you grabbing adult beverages? Please and thank you. Cause let's face it, this water is not cutting it. So.
Oh, why did you air quote the water? Is it not actually water?
It's kind of like tea-ish water.
Oh.
It's like tea residue.
Tea residue.
Water? Oh, Ryan C. King,
Ryan.
Following. And I think you know we had another follow in there too. So Nicholstew,
St. Nicholstew,
thank you so much for that follow.
Yeah.
And Ryan
you
C.
Are
King.
A saint.
Ryan Seeking. Is it like said like a flourish? Like Ryan Seeking? Or like Ryan Seeking? Or Ryan C. King? Ryan Seeking.
So many possibilities.
I know. It's all about the emphasis.
Put the emphasis on the right syllable.
Yes. Is this that for this? Oh,
whatever you want.
Wunderbar. I'll drink this one here.
It's a beverage.
Oh, yeah. Whiskey.
Adult.
In the jar.
Oh,
yes.
Doc Kellen, you know it. It's an initial. Yeah. Ryan Seeking. I'm going to say it like a flourish, and it'll just be the thing. Right?
Flourish.
What the flourish, you're saying?
Flourish.
OCD is no, no.
Oh, OCD is not having that one. There's a place in
Oh
my. This is so not even happening.
I don't know, it just happened.
Whack for the dead.
sounds good.
Russia, rim, dum, doo, dum, a die. Whack for the daddy o. Whack for the daddy o. There's whiskey in the jar.
Why not?
Bad wolf.
Great.
You're too kind.
Great suggestion.
Stop it, bad wolf. Stop.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Wow. We have bits and subs as well. So it's money well spent. And also, there is loot down below. So if you like your... Thank you. There it is. Okay. CC Kuro is on top of it. Yes. Thank you, Foreshot.
Thanks, Foreshot.
But yeah, so another way that you can help us out, it helps us, and it's free for you, is through Loots. So if you go down below, there should be a link actually to Loots. Mm-hmm. You can, it takes like just a little bit of time to set up like a, you know, like a, I don't even know, Rurouni Kara, help me out with what it is you need to set up.
You fill
in a little bit of information, and then you can write a personalized message that will appear right in this area where Doc Draper is right now. So, Lakeside Mason.
Lakeside.
Now you're good. Name and email. There it is. See?
It's easy.
Yeah, see?
Yep.
Thank you, Scarlett.
And then, you like open up your inbox and your email, and then you like click on the link that they send you.
Yeah.
And then it shows up here in like a minute or so.
It's very true.
It's easy. And it's fun.
And it's
free.
So if you have yet to subscribe, do feel free to do so because
speaking of this, there's one.
What is this? Let's see if this is the automated one though.
Oh, it could be the auto one.
Let's find it. Hey, whiskey in the jar. Slain to... I'm going to mispronounce that. Oh, it's from Rurouni.
Oh, is that the cheers thing? Slain? I don't know how it's spelled.
Carrero.
Hey.
So if you're a tier one sub, you get those emotes. Woohoo!
Oh, hey.
If you're a tier two sub, you get my personal favorite.
Fantastic. I love it.
Doc Draper's face. So yeah, you should definitely feel free. We won't complain if you choose to, you know, get Doc Draper's face as an emote. Yeah. Hey, Texas!
Hey.
Thank you so much for the raid. Wow.
Yeah, Texas.
All right.
Welcome.
Hey, how did your stream go?
Woo-hoo.
I'm all curious now.
Sponsor.
And welcome for the 30 odd people that are now here too.
Welcome,
Texas Raw.
Texas
Raw. Welcome one. And
we
one
love
all.
Texas Raw.
Mm-hmm. And Texas.
Yeah. Yeah. You have a good stream, Texas? Texas. It's rad. Well, for all those that have already been watching, let's give a little hype for some in the chat for this raid here. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for that.
Thank you.
What if we did like Country Roads or something?
Yeah. Let's do that one. We got a song just for you all. Actually, I guess it's North. Yeah, I don't know if it's considered Texas or not, but that's right.
It's West Virginia.
That's right, it's all the same.
Not really.
Not at all.
I think both places, they're not the same. But
we have any songs about deserts?
Deserts?
About snakes and cacti?
Here's that there for you, for just in
cacti,
case.
Did you hear that?
Cacti, oh, cacti.
Cacti.
Cactuses.
Cacti.
My grammar is spot on, guys. I went to grammar.
You can talk real quick.
Aw, thank you for that follow.
We
got all kinds of files going on. Mike, you got Roach, and TV, Roachman TV. What music y'all play? We do a bit of a newgrass, we do some Celtgrass, we do some covers, we do all kinds of sorts of things. So.
And we are in the Chicago area.
Yeah. So actually, feel free to check out our song list down below. We'd love to, you know, have you request some. That's a good one. Oh, thank you. Yes.
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 Yes. Yeah. West Virginia, man.
It's one of my favorites, too.
Oh, no. So, wait. You're from West Virginia? Decker man. Decker, you're from West Virginia? No way.
Oh, you're from Morgantown.
That's cool.
You're from Morgantown.
Well, there we go.
Okay.
Yay.
What if we show?
Well, you know, where's the mouse at?
We got a
few requests.
Oh, we got some requests.
I think a little bit of a Doc Watson.
You're from Norway. What?
Norway. Yes. No way. Norway.
Oh, and
Cujo. Thanks for the bits.
Oh, Norway.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Oh. No, Decker's from West Virginia.
Oh.
Decker's West Virginia.
Right. But yes.
Oh, wow. We have all sorts of follows too, guys. Thank you so much. We got Cursor, we got T-Ham, we got Yays. Got Danny. Danny G. Danny Gox? Danny Gox? Danny G. Ox. I love it. Alrighty.
Ooh. Alrighty.
Bluegrass myself. All right.
Middle and orange, no.
Can you pull up the lyrics for that?
Shall be.
Yeah.
X lyrics.
Oh no, we don't got them. No, I guess we get them over here.
It
Here's this
to
for
click
you.
The right thing
Here's
thing.
That for you.
Perfect. We'll do House of the Rising Sun for you guys.
This we got.
I'm good.
Alright.
Oh yeah, Mandolin Orange. I have heard of them. I've watched a lot of their YouTube stuff. They got like great videos. Awesome.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, they're on. They're cool. Duo.
Oh,
it's a duo, right?
Crazy.
A guy and a girl.
Thanks for trying, Portia.
Yeah, that was totally us. Thank you so much for that song.
Yes.
Bad wolf!
Oh my god, Bad Wolf!
That's huge.
God. Bad Wolf!
Thank
that's
you for that
insane.
Donation. My god.
That's so.
It's so humbling, like, seriously.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Was that chess guitar? Chess guitar part.
Oh, you know, it was, actually. I learned that from... Well, Chet-ish.
Chet-ish?
I actually learned that from Tommy Emmanuel, who, you know, was basically did what Chet Atkins did. But not quite as cool as they did. But I tried.
Well, we got another little one here. Hey Aspen, thank you for sticking around.
Everybody gets
you know you make me
done.
Smile. Uh-huh. Yes, go do what you gotta do. Hours and hours of grading. Thank you, Kojo, for the cheers.
donated enough that we can learn two songs for you.
Yeah.
Any particular song by Grateful Dead you would like us to learn, and we will learn it for you.
Which one?
Dragonborn?
Oh!
We could do our mashup that includes Dragonborn.
Which was mashed up with one?
Morrison?
That's right. Uh-huh. Was it Morrison? Yeah, it was Morrison.
And it also included pirates, right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yes! Uh-huh. So we will actually, yes, we will do the Hans Zimmer pirates. Did you get the lyrics?
And by the way, Bad Wolf just gave us $10 more.
Are you kidding me?
He gave us 1,000 bits.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Bad Wolf is
so
freaking
we'll definitely learn Super Magnolia for you.
Yes.
That's what it was, right?
Yes. I forget what the first one was, but I think Caro got it.
Oh.
Okay. I only saw Super Magnolia.
It was like earlier, after she donated the cash.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Would you guys completely hate me if I was to raise it to A instead of?
I would.
Okay.
I would.
Okay.
As well,
we won't do it on the fly. We won't do it on the fly.
For that yet.
Okay. That's fine.
Uh huh.
They were about to completely destroy me.
Yeah, that was. It was gonna be ugly.
Revolt.
What's gonna be? Mm-hmm.
Let's just keep it really soft then, because it's in the lower register.
Probably me. I would not advise you to tune to. Big, big W. Fly the W.
All sorts of W's going on there. Go Cubs.
Go Cubs. Right. Fly the W.
Exactly.
Yep.
Shall we finish out with our usual ending song?
Show.
Y'all, thank you so much for joining us. And thanks again for that raid.
Oh my gosh.
That was
Texas
seriously.
Raw.
Texas,
oh
you are awesome. Awesome sauce.
So, as they say. Bad Wolf will learn a super Magnolia for you. Mm-hmm. And if you suggested one, Ronnie Carrero got it for you.
I forget what the other one was.
And thank you so much for your support.
Yes.
It means so much.
Absolutely, guys. Seriously, yeah. Like the subs, the tips, the cheers. I mean, all of it's just, it's so humbling and so unreal.
And you guys will subscribe from someone too.
Yeah.
So it is appreciated.
Absolutely. So we will finish out with our usual ending song, and we think y'all will enjoy it.
Uh-huh.
Where's that?
He's a master of the egg.
That is true.
Do the Mario.
The egg Mario.
And she's a master of the fiddle.
And he's a master of the guitar and the
slash banjo. Slash accordion.
Slash a bunch of other things.
We are
things
all
too.
Jedi masters.
Oh, he does the flute too. Right.
Here it is. Oh, there it is.
Oh,
Ray Train.
That's next. Mr. Four Shot.
Why can't I play this right now? Why is it being dumb? Yes, we will be raiding. Hey guys, we will actually be back on Friday.
Uh-huh.
I think
with the whole band?
It's full band, maybe all five of us, maybe. Come check us out; it'll be a surprise.
Hey.
Yeah, but it's been fun.
It's been
unfortunately,
great.
We work jobs in the morning, so. Ugh. But it's been fun hanging out. Stick put, because we're gonna hop on the raid train, and we will be raiding Daniel Wayne,
Woo-hoo.
One of our buddies. So yes.
All right. Peace out, y'all.
Love you guys.